Well, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to OLC TV for some more A World Betrayed DLC for Total War 3 Kingdoms as Kong Rong. So, we've managed to defend our territory. We had a little bit of a campaign in Donglai. We've retaken it all, and we've peaced out with Yuan Shang, which has left us all of our territory relatively secure. We've also bought Lung Ye Lumberyard off Xu Zhao. How the hell he ended up there, I'm yet to work out. But we've taken it, which has basically allowed us to capitalize on the conflict between Lu Bu and Liu Bei, which is quite nice. Cao Cao wants us to become his vassal. He quite likes us, which is quite nice. I think he's at war with everyone under the sun, by the looks of it. Not with Yuan Shang, though, interestingly. But he is right on his doorstep. We're getting ready to, now that we've been promoted, to sort some of this out so that our chaps can be given something better to do. I mean, he's really good. Come from peasantry and come from all sources. Interesting to see what he can do when he comes back in a second. So we'll give it a turn. And I think we can I know it's going to affect our income and all the rest, but we'll recall him as well. And we'll see how we can reorder things. I'm enjoying the fact that Gongsun Zan has managed to basically keep his realm intact. I'm assuming that the iron mine and stuff is still held by Shen Fu. There must be some level of peace or something going on, because Shen Fu is not doing anything to attack Gongsun Zan. Gongsun Zan has taken Zhongshan Livestock Farm, which is one of the things I always advise to do if you play as Gongsun Zan. There's no armies there that can defend, and it sort of distracts Yuan Shao, because Yuan Shao's attacking Tiankai here, and it forces him to move an army over in this direction. Right. Character developments. Okay, everybody is in position. Let's have a look. Who is a good option? It's Tian Feng. Not bad. Not bad, actually. Both of them, not bad. Well, you're crap bit. You're insanely good. You'd be better positioned possibly elsewhere. Don't really do anything additional, does it? Not really, no. Structural, food production, peasantry, public order, all the rest. I think he has to be more senior, though. He has to be. So we will commerce, silk and spice, all sources and peasantry. All sources and peasantry for Donglai. Because Donglai could be commerce, silk and spice. Could be peasantry too, because it's farmland. We'll put him there. Then, Grand Commandant has to be Lord Jun. That'll keep him happier. And then we can wait for the Grand Excellency. It's likely to be Wang Xiu. And that means you can get back to doing your thing. We don't want you in Hunei. We want you in Beihai. We want you in Beihai, we want you doing that. Right. Very nice. Get your ass to Taishan. Get your ass down here. We can go on, upgrade the lumberyard. Very good. Very nice indeed. I wonder if there's any mileage attacking Lu Bu alongside Liu Bei. Liu Bei looks like he's going to advance on Gao Shun. I'll shift Kong Rong. Okay, Wu Jing's destroyed. Shame. That's a shame, he was attacking Yuan Shu. Doesn't look like there's anyone there. Precision. I'm gonna give him an army eventually. Okay, we could potentially move towards Langya and just take it. And then we'll leave Liu Bei to take Donghai. Mean. I know. A little bit opportunistic. But I quite like it. I actually really quite like that idea. Ah, shit. Had a trade deal that I have not been paying any attention to. Gong Sun Du. You beauty. Trade away. Access. I think we can non-aggression with you. And I think we can non-aggression with Cao Cao.
平定天下,
且看我估准了。 Tempted to military access with Cao Cao as well.
老友来访, 有道理。
That could give us both a level playing field and doing stuff. Now, do you need to find a wife? This is important. Who has... You don't. She's quite old. Surprised at that. Married. You're too old. Li Ying. Yu Shan. Very strange, that family tree. Liu Bu has Liu Qi. Okay, well, I would change things slightly, but...
说吧, 所谓忠诚, 不过一朝天子,
no, not interested. Okay, so it's fine, da 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 da, you know, Zhang Ji, Zhang Yan, do you have anyone? I would like someone who isn't Shu Xie, but I think Shu Xie is the only one. So he's going to hate that. He's going to absolutely hate that. I have to pay him a fortune for it. Not really going to work. You don't have anyone. Zhang Ba, do you have anyone? Okay, we're just going to have to wait. Just going to have to wait. Okay. So Gao Shun's just done a lightning attack there. He's been wiped out. That means Langye's open. I think we should go for it. Okay, a little bit of peace, a little bit of war. And so we've got a wooden ox. And you guys need... Yeah, you can have that. Which is slightly better for you, which means we can change... I can actually start to change stuff about now. You still got the stone monkey, and Lord Jun, you still got that. That's quite useful for you, though. Don't mind you having that. Issue declaration? Yes. Oh, you're such a bad commander. Frustration. I should have checked to see if we could reach it. Again, I'm just used to having people who know what they're doing. In command of the troops. I think we can swap these guys out for slightly better. I think we can pop a livestock farm upgrade right there. Okay. Hopefully bloody Liu Bei doesn't jump in and take long yet. Okay, so he's got... That's fine. He can recruit someone there. Yeah, they're going for Donghai. I mean, frankly, I can just starve him out. Okay, a golden star. On a late stroll through the courtyard, you saw a uniquely golden star. Its twinkle pulsed as if it was the very heartbeat of the night sky. Later that evening, as you slept, a prophet appeared in your dream and said that if you held a ceremony to heaven, you could alter history. The next day, your thoughts consumed by it. You thought it merely a dream, yet it was so vivid and lives on in your mind. Well, that's interesting. Hold the ceremony to heaven, and the Zhao Yu will appear in a country in the south. And Lady Tru. Okay. I don't know what to do here. Actually. That's, that's interesting. So, Lady Tru is... If that's the one I'm thinking of, she's the one who Vietnamese general who led a resistance against Wu. Zhao Yu. Let's hold the ceremony. Here we go. You, along with a few attendants, climbed a mountain and held the ceremony. That night, the golden star seemed to shimmer even more brilliantly than before. And a few weeks later, you receive a letter from an old friend that a woman named Lady Tru joined forces with another faction has been active in the south coast. Zhao Yu will appear in a country in the south. Okay. Interesting. Very... I don't know what to think of that. It's quite cool. Right. Do we have a potential wife? We have one. Wu Shuwan. She is a savant, but not that brilliant a savant. No. Okay, fine. Ignore her. Right. Now, we can... Little assignments. Trade influence quite nice for us right now. Spies, I'm not too bothered about. Trade influence. And then satisfaction with strategists. Administrative position is quite nice. Satisfaction command is quite nice. Peasantry, all sources, income. That's all just pure income. And it does work out for us quite nicely in the end. We're going to need some of this stuff eventually. But I think if we run... I think if we run up here, pure income would be quite cool. Slave mobilization is quite nice as well. But I can't do it. And we can get that from a straight up. Okay. Yeah. Nothing else I can do here. We've altered the course of history. Right, what we're going to do is continue the siege. No. Maybe later. Why do you always have to do it when I'm at war with someone and I'm in the process of taking territory? Yeah, well, Jian's at war with Cao Cao, so that's not gonna... Okay. very odd positioning there. Okay, that's a little bit better. Right, okay. Got a farmer. Full resolve. Who could do with that? Food production. Here you are. Definitely do with that. Then Wang Xiu has one of those. Xun Yu can have one of these. That leaves Cool Archer for someone later on. Nice. Right. Pyrrhic victory. Yeah, this would be quite tough. I think we can continue for another turn. We're not in a hurry. There's no need to rush it at all. Trade port upgrade, or do we upgrade some of the stuff here? Food production, we're sort of all right. I think we need more money. So let's get the trade port upgrade. How many turns would it take for you to get here? 2 turns? All right, wait, just we can just overwhelm them. And we'll go to the next turn. Our money is starting to pile up, which is quite nice. Yellow Turn Rebellion as well. So yeah, definitely Xinyo can come in there and wipe that out. Who's Clay Warren Zhang Zhang? Clay Warren Sazo. Chaton Emmons? Interesting characters there. Overseer. That's quite nice. That's quite nice. Here. That will speed everything up for you. Now. No, you need to be here at full whack, unfortunately. So, come here. And I think let's fight it, because otherwise we're not going to get a decent battle for a long time, I guess. Lord Jun and Xun Yu as well, Xun Yu coming as well. And then if we could recruit Zheng Liao. That's far too aggressive for Kong Rong. Far too aggressive. It should be, boys, go deal with this. I'm too busy reading books. Because that's basically what he did when the Yellow Turbans attacked him. He didn't mobilize his army. He sat on his hands and did cock all. Right. Let's attack a corner. I'll shift you here with that. Fortunately, all of you lads have been awesome positions there. Position one of you there, one of you there. Not a day for cavalry. You can be here, you can be here. Don't need any of that stuff. Sit tight. Start battle. And I would like... Ooh, it's already down. I'd like that thing down then, please. You chaps advance. You go. And you go. And then you guys are coming in over here. Now, I know you're tired. But information time them as well. That's quite nice. All right, all of you guys up here really quickly. Come on. Forget that. Punch a bloody hole in it. That's there. That's my scorched dead men. Okay, so these guys will be there first. They're already exhausted, so they're not going to get any more tired by climbing up the wall. There's a right big gap there. Well, we're going to send this thing up there, so it doesn't matter. Nice. Lads, come on. Go, 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 go. Fast as you can, fast as you can. Got no arrow defense, unfortunately. You have Guardian. Ooh, that's nice. Come on. And then off your horse. You as well, off your horse. Go. Go. Come on, bring that bloody wall down. Nice. Okay, now you can resume trying to burn stuff. Up the walls. Okay, you guys, in here. In there, right. Capture. And I guess capture. Quick, quick, quick. Fast as you can. Go. Archers can get up those walls really, really quickly. Everyone else has shields, so you can take a little bit of a beating. We're not going to be in range if you catch that. Good. Okay, they're starting to flee here. Our troops are coming in. They are getting pummeled, however. In you come. Right, you're all formed up. It's just like crossing in that you got hammered. You guys need to form up too. Alright. We're formed. Need you to come over here. Frankly, I need two of you over here. The rest of you can fight it out there. In you come. In you come. And in you come. Get in. So nobody went up the walls even though I told them to. Okay, fine. Rest of you guys, get in here. Come on, even you guys, get in here. You don't need to do that. Can we capture that? Apparently we can't. That's fine. Come down here then. Get in there. You two. Pop that. Okay. Keep going. Keep going, keep going, keep going. We are, fortunately, for reasons I don't believe are happening, losing that because their archers are shooting us from over here. So. Advance. Kill. We'll slaughter them. Come on. All the way down here, lads. Axes. Axes. Here. Adrian Shinyo. Go, 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 go. then your archers. Your archers, if you don't mind. Crap on them. Go forward. Actually, what I want from you, just advance up here. Then we don't need the swords to go down there, so the swords can come back down this way. We have a unit of spear guards. That will hopefully advance in here. How are you doing? Are you... Yeah, you're healthier now. Guys have won that fight. Brilliant job. Absolutely brilliant job. Off the wall. Form here. Charge them in the back. Okay. Charge. Guess all of you guys. This way. Yeah, I don't know which way you're going. Just try and get in there. Charge, 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 charge. Mess these guys up. Let's drop Guardian. That's going to be useful. You can hang over here just to make sure it's dealt with. You'll head off over there. You guys mess that up. 2 and 3. Advance. Advance. Axe 1 and Axe 2. Charge. Jun. Go, 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 go. Form up there just to make sure we take it. Archers. How are we doing? Right, that area's been won. So let's advance down this way. Archers here. Archers. There, actually. Come here. Hold. Hold. Go on, advance up here. Don't quite know how you're going to do it. This all looked a bit weird. But, go, go, go. Keep going. Axes, aggression. Absolute aggression. Shield. In we go. Right. They're getting thumped. You still haven't broken them. You still haven't broken them. Come on. Break them. Break them, break them, break them. Hurry up. Because our poor Saber militia here, who won us the walls, are struggling. 2, 3, get him. I need axes. And I need sabers. Well, I think you guys can shift over here. Come on, over here. Reform. Chase. 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 All this cav can come in now. Get him. You boys. Just advance up. Oh my god. You got wrecked. Get out. Now. Ride, ride, ride. Axes. Forward to this position. 2, 3. You guys. Over here. You spears. Take that defense position. Saber militia. Forward. Archers. Do your bit. Kill, 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 kill. And there we go. Nice victory. I mean, it was always going to be relatively easy, but, you know. Zhang Liao is a pretty skilled operator, so to beat him that hard, I'm alright with that. Hopefully Wang Xiu get something out of that. Yeah, you guys did alright as well.
You
guys did alright as well. It's nice. Good. Yeah, nobody got an upgrade, unfortunately, but alright. We got that territory. We are doing alright. Then, what tool is... Yeah, the erratic advisor, for sure. Servant, reckless and vain. Yeah, I'm not going to bring you in. Okay. Got a little bit of money now. So... need to repair all of these things. I think we can up the fishing port, or we can up a tea parlor. Do that. I think that's pretty good. Next turn. There we go, we've assisted our coalition buddy as well in retaking his land by claiming it for ourselves. I think in real life there might be some conflict over what just happened between us and Liu Bei. Political conflict rather than actual conflict. And I think Liu Bei might force the issue by saying he should have it back, and Kong Rong would say, no, you can't have it back, and then give it back because he's useless at fighting. But, okay. Lu Bu's destroyed. How wonderful. None of his people. Match Jen, though. No, I want, you. Here. Have that. And kill. Execute, and what do we have here? We have a Taoist monk. Execute. Take the money. Battlefield Surgeon. Your general refuses to celebrate a victory in battle while allies still lie wounded on the battlefield. Injured troops, three at a time, are personally rescued and carried on horseback to be treated while the general rides out to collect more. Very nice. Oh, we got some cool stuff here. Nice, nice, nice. So, have that. I know it's not ideal for you, but it's all right. guess you can have that for now. You're all right, Mi Feng. Do we have anything that will? No. No, nothing, unfortunately. Weapons are good, armor's good. Oh, didn't mean that at all. Here, you can have that one. Yeah. Alright. That I'm quite happy with. And you can go back to Taishan. Excellent. That is really good. we're going to upgrade our food supply. Just make sure we're not going to be reliant on anyone else. Qing Fu is about to be wiped off the face of the earth. Gong Sun Zan is going to lose Zhongshan by the look of it, unless he's peaced out. Yeah, he's peaced out. Clever man. Clever man indeed. Nobody else I need to deal with. If you can wipe him out, Gongsun Du is alright with us. We're trading really, really nicely with him. Bohai is captured, but he's still got his vassal down there. And this is a pretty strong position, actually. It's a very, very strong position. And just the only thing that disappoints me is we didn't get any, or maybe next turn. But yeah, I would quite like, you know, Zhang Liao or Gao Shun or any of them. I would take Gao Shun or Zhang Liao in a heartbeat. Qin Gong, probably not, but the other guys, definitely. But, ladies and gentlemen, I really hope you enjoyed this. If you have, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe. And I look forward to seeing you next time for more Total War. Thank you very much for joining me. Bye-bye.